Cool.
Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear. Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last. Right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green and very, very mean!
I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, this includes off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark!
We're way off course!
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier! Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture condition!
EMP, moving forward!
They popped your chutes! We're going
Oh!
Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Do something wrong, because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
SOB.
See any more come down?
Negative. but I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open.
Got a little jackal problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shield. Also take down a brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Still trapped inside my pod.
We're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
I'll be right there!
Too late, they spotted me!
Damn it, no! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear? Oh. come to this!
No!
I do not have time for this! Turn around, you bastards! Let me shoot you in the back! Down. I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
Was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.